Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Steps to becoming a police officer. Obtain high school diploma or GED. Meet other minimum requirements. Obtain a bachelor's degree, optional. Pass the law enforcement entrance exam. Graduate from the police academy. Work toward a promotion. The 9th of November 2020.
Let's help you make your mark.
About 13 to 19 weeks. The duration of the training in the police academy varies for the different agencies. It usually takes about 13 to 19 weeks on average, but can last up to 6 months. Note that it is possible to complete the police academy prior to applying for a police officer.
Let's help you make your mark.
Officers receive a full starting salary while training at a police academy. Depending on the police department where you work, this salary bump can be as much as $2,000 or $3,000 more than what you earned while training.
Let's help you make your mark.
No, all police officers do not have to get tased in training. But many departments require being tased if you want to carry and use a taser on the street. A taser is just a tool to help stop using greater force.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.